Polypropylene is a fantastic material that is available from our extensive materials range. So, why would you want to use polypropylene? We like polypropylene for a number of reasons. First of those is it's extremely flexible. This means if you have a design where you want to create something like a lampshade or a curved surface, it's fantastic. Another reason is very cheap. This large sheet is just a few pounds. And it's also a quite simple material to work with. So let's have a closer look. We stock a wide range of polypropylene and it's available in a range of opaque colours. We have green, blue, yellow, white, black and red. And we have two that are see-through. We have a frost, which gives a diffused look, and a glass clear. The opaque colours have a high opacity, particularly given how thin they are, at 0.8 of a millimetre. The material, as we say, is thin, easy to work, can be flexed, and you could easily cut it with a pair of scissors. You can also cut polypropylene using a laser cutter. Here is a piece that we cut earlier today. As you can see, the cut's very nice. There is a slight burring on the edge of the material. You can slightly feel that, but nothing much that affects the aesthetic of the cut. It is also a safe material to laser cut. It doesn't produce any dangerous gases. You can find more information on this product range at kitronik.co.uk. For more regular updates, why not like us on Facebook or follow us on our Twitter account at Kitronik.